Why, hello there. Hello. I don't think Yami could make it. Whoa. But it is me. Yamzors. What, as the kids say, poppin'? Yes, it is. It's I, Yamzors. So I've been told that you. I think I have to go. Swoosh, 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 hello! Wow! Hello, what's poppin'? I saw some weirdo in similar clothes to me on the way out. I don't know what that was about, but hi, good to see you. What's good? I'm not very good at keeping a straight face. Did I see the person? Yes! Do you know his name? Wow, that was weird. Yeah, thank you, Sand Shadow Wolf, for the sub. I really appreciate it. Yeah, I'm sort of, wow, I can't believe it. Wow, scary. Hi, everyone. I'm gonna play some Animal Crossing today, but let me just greet you. Oh my god, it's too many to greet. Let's see it. Okay, from the top that I can see. Gossboy, Gary, Amelia, Aznai. Aznan, Forest was first actually, Tristan, Concon, Cassie, Spark, Siren, Luna is here, you changed name, I see, Salgratis, Evie Rose, wow, welcome back, Sparks, Cupcake is here, well, Ism is here, welcome, Lavender is here, Moku is here, Stark Wars here, wow, welcome. And Sad Shadow, yeah, welcome. And Blind is here, wow, Mila is here. Wow, so many people, hello. Would you like to tell me something cool that happened today? And our Melody, welcome. And you is here. And Sushi Wasabi, thank you for the host. Wow. Very interesting. I guess the imposter is gone. I was first called Mizonic, yeah. Where did the Jams' nickname come from? I don't know. I'm gonna have to ask him. Strange man was so scary. Whoa, I'm so sorry. Whoa. Hey, yesterday I was hanging out with the Fuatopia members and we had a great time. So tomorrow we're gonna have a collab over at Hoshi's channel. It's gonna be at Hoshi Dreams. It's gonna be a great time. I hope you'll join us. Someone requested I should sing something before we play, so I guess I should do that. But let's see here. So Marco back, welcome. Good to see you. How are you? I made a bracelet, which is so cool. That's awesome. Working on some fan art? Can't even say that it looks surprisingly good. I can say that it looks surprisingly good. I'm proud. Wow, that's so cool, Mila. Wow. Cool thing would be when my friend punted a ball from far and hit the basketball hoop by accident. Whoa, that is amazing. Seal, you got off from work today? Hi, welcome. Good to see you. Wow. So, Hoshi kind of persuaded me, or like he just said that Yami, both you and Phoebe should do it is perfectly time to do a partner push, like a real effort to hit partner, and there's many ways that you can do to do that, and I think it would be a lot of fun, like a lot of fun, and I'm gonna go into it more later, but I'll get some help, and if you guys want to help me as well, then we can totally get there. Like, there is no way it shouldn't be possible, so it would be so cool. I think someone wanted a happy birthday. Yes, let's see here. Well, you made some fan art, Alex, please show me, I really want to see it. Wow. But yeah, if I'm gonna plan somewhere and I'm gonna try and come up with stuff, but I hope that you would be as excited as me to do a partner push, because it would be a lot of fun. Someone want a happy birthday. Yes. Hi, Luca, by the way. Good to see you. Please remind me who it was. I promised that I would sing a song. Milkshake, nom nom nom. I'm gonna sing something. While I still can. And then we're gonna play some Animal Crossing. It will be a lot of fun too. Let's see here. Bum ba bum ba bum ba bum. Let's see here. Hey mom, something in the back room. Hope it's not the creatures from my book. Used to read me stories as if my dreams were boring. All now conspiracies are done. What if people knew that these were real? Leave my closet door open online. And all the CIA would say, what you hear is all hearsay. Mama, tell me what was right. Alright, oh, I love. And there's something very wrong. And I know it must be late. Been gone since yesterday. I'm not like you guys. I'm like you. I'm still a skeptic, yes, you know me. Leave my closet door open online. I know the CIA would say, what you hear is all hearsay. Exist by Blink-182. Thank you for the follow, JCat21. I really appreciate it. We're gonna play some Animal Crossing now. Wow. Thank you. This is why you're the best composer. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. I'm glad you like that. Let's get the audio back to normal. I think I accidentally turned the limiter off. So I think now and then that probably did sparkle and pop a bit. I'm sorry. That was nice. Thank you. Prefer the ambient rendition, thank you. So, well, that song is called Aliens Exist. It's about aliens, I think. do you guys believe in aliens? I personally don't believe that they've been to Earth, but like the universe is a bit too large, so I'm 70% certain they should be somewhere. Let's see here. That's absolutely the wrong one. This should be... It just worked today! I can't believe it! I'm so happy. It never just works. There's always something wonky. Alright. So, Nuta Warlord, hello, welcome, and Hafni, welcome, welcome, welcome. Wow, one singing, two voice, three, you know, to keep people safe. Be great. Wow, thank you, Zumi. That's why I'm your best comfort streamer. Thank you so much. Wow. So yeah. Ooh, the song in the background sounds creepy, but comfy at the same time. Wow, really? Stretch. Thank you, Wizard. Good to see you. How have you been? Alien's a hard word. What do you mean? I believe there's a chance of aliens existing, but also a chance of don't. I see. Things from, like, another, like, planet that has life. Could be insect. Yeah. Sokaru, hello. Welcome. Lurking. Okay, thank you for the lurk. See you. Space. Yeah. Stretching. Could be insect. Wow. Oh. What's here? By the way, for Friday, we're doing a, you know, the big collab? The big collab with Fuatopia? We are going to have a Q&A session, and you're very welcome to ask us questions. We have a curious cat for that, actually. And they're anonymous. You can add your name if you want to. Well, it's usually easier to just, you know, do it anonymously. I feel that that's usually the way that works the best for people. So this is the Fuatopia one. So if you want to ask us all five of us, stuff for Friday, then there it is. Oh, hi, Twister Gamers man. Hi, welcome. How are you? Okay. So we gave Vladders like all the gross bugs and fish and stuff that he wanted. So let's see what to do. Do you have a fave villager? Yes. Marcy. Marcy is my best friend. She's my big sister. She's my mom. I love Marcy. Sir William V. Hello, welcome. Or is it Sir William the Fifth? Welcome. How are you? Good to see you here. Wah, I'm just about to... Wah. Flay. Oh, hello, Tom Nook. You have to give everyone my time. It's a bit late. How embarrassing. I don't know if I'll be available on Saturday. Oh, it's on Friday. I lurk for a bit and I wanna... Yami got to edit? Wow. I love to see it. Let's see it. Wow. For today's news. Ta-da! Today, Yam Yam Land has its very own museum. We have it today? Alrighty. I can't believe it, that was so fast. I thought it would take us a week. Yes, it's a grand museum indeed, with separate exhibit rooms for insect, fish, and fossils. Wow. Lathers, the museum curator, says he's always available to accept donations and assets for fossils. Wow. So cool. It's been a long time since I've seen this scene. Yeah. A museum admission is free, so stop by whenever you like. Wow. Amazing. So I'll call you Willow William. Okay, Willow William. Welcome. Do you want to tell me something good that happened today? Let's see, something good that happened to me today was, big island developments. I got a lot of studying done, so that was great. We hold a special commemorative ceremony afterwards. Wow. I'd like as many folk as possible to take part to stop by the resident service if you're interested. Absolutely. Hello, Shami. Hello. How are you? That's all from me. And for you all to get out and enjoy your day. Yes. Started replaying Animal Crossing New Leaf, actually. It's so good. Oh. Bluey Moon Gamer. Wow. Bluey Moon. That's a nice name. How are you? Welcome to my comfy corner of the internet. My name is Yami. I'm a preschool teacher in real life. And I'm a cartoon on the internet. It's nice to meet you. Want to tell us something cool that happened today? Sophia, welcome. How are you? What did I study? So I'm taking a break from teaching to learn some coding. Wow. And Lake Nick, welcome. Wow, hello everyone. How was your day today? Did something cool happen today? Yeah, I really like, black denim pants. I feel like at home. Let's see here. What was I saying? I feel like... I forgot what I was about to say. Yes, that's totally... Yes, that's exactly the feeling I'm feeling right now. Y'all ever get that? Hello, I can come in blue for you. I will, welcome. Welcome to my positive centered, pretty goofy corner of the internet. I like Nick, you too. And everyone is new, really. Finally caught a mosquito that was biting me. Wow, that is amazing. Okay, let's see if we can upgrade the shovel. Get a random compliment. Your hair looks very nice today. And when you put in an effort to make it look even nicer, it really does look super fresh. Let's see here. We have one of these, one of these, one of those. Oh, I don't have the upgraded tools yet. That's okay. Let's see here. Let's ask Nook what to do. Bye, Chan. Oh, you're leaving? Gotta get some homework done. Bye, Emmy. Thanks for streaming. Thank you for coming, Sparks. Have a good one. Good on you for getting to your homework. So you're not a cartoon in real life. Oh, I'm totally a cartoon in real life and a preschool teacher on the internet. That's how it works, right? Thank you so much for finding Facebook Ladders to set up. If you're looking for a practical suggestion, well, don't mean to rush you, but there's a small matter of your moving fees. Oh, alright. So I should pay that. A little weeding never hurt. Weeding makes your island prettier, earns you miles, and you can even sell the weeds when you're done. It's quite a deal. Wow, you won $50 from scratch? No way! That is so cool, like, Nick. I'm jelly. Wow. Today, in a math class, there was this one question that was so hard that even a teacher didn't know. And my friend with an IQ of 142 said the answer was y equals x minus 10 times 2. Ooh. Impressive. Let's see here. I'm gonna see if we have any, new recipes and stuff laying around. And if we don't, I will be disappointed and my day will be ruined. No, I won't. But I always look forward to these. I'm gonna lurk or doing homework. Might be back if we finish. Okay, thank you, Concon. Thank you for the lurk and stuff. When you come back, I promise I'll praise you. I was cleaning and found this do-it-yourself recipe written on a piece of paper that I used as a bookmark. It seems like a good way of passing along my recipe idea. I'd love for you to try it out. Wow. Wishing you well, Mitzi. Mitzi? Mitzi found us. Oh. Jacqueline C. 16. Hello. Hello there. Welcome to my comfy corner of the internet. It's nice to meet you. My name is Yami. I'm a preschool teacher and VTuber. I'm kind of a goofy ditz, but I keep things comfy. I hope you like it here. Did something good happen to you today? Oh. Can you imagine if Yami was an anime boy in real life? It would be shocking. Yeah. You know, like in old games, like the enemies are sprites, so like they can only like face you in one direction. So if you start spinning and stuff, they start spinning as well, and it's weird. You're nervous for the interview? No, Moku, you can do it. Me and everyone else know that you're the person for the job, right? Just get in there and assert it. You're gonna kill it. You'll do good. It'll be fine. Hi, it's nice to meet you. Hi, Jacqueline. Do you have a nickname that I should call you, or do I call you Jacqueline? Everyone who's new, my streams are all about, like, positivity and good vibes and stuff. And it's like this family-friendly, safe place to just turn off your brain and and vibe. Wow, Bimu! Bimu! Sunflower raid, wow, hello! Hi everyone! My name is Yami. I'm a preschool teacher and VTuber. I do comfy streams, like relaxing, hopefully at least, kind of goofy, wholesome streams. Wholesome nonsense, that's what I do. Welcome, Bimu, thank you so much for the raid. If you don't know who Bimu is super sweet and super nice. Whoa, I totally did that totally wrong. There we go. Hi, I watched your stream, and thank you very much, Pam Flaxis, for the follow. Welcome aboard, Sunflower Raid, wow. Thank you so much. We're playing some Animal Crossing. Hey, I was lurking most of your stream actually, Bimu. And the art looks amazing. I'm very flattered that you want to draw that. Stream going, it's going very well. So, Raiders, would you like to introduce yourselves? And Bimu, would you like to plug your stream for us? Kongdus Foxboy. Mr. Yami, Mr. Fox sends his regard. Wow, hello there, Foxboy, or Congress, or... whatever you want me to call you, actually. Hello, welcome. Welcome to my comfy corner of the internet. Did something cool happen to you today? Yeah, so we were just like, I sang a song earlier called Aliens Assist by Blink-182 because it's just a nostalgic song that I like. Do you guys believe in aliens? Old memories came back in the stream. Wow, amazing. Pog, yeah, very Pog. Call me Pam. Okay, Pam. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. You're all very welcome to my comfy corner of the internet. By the way, I have, if you like the vibes here and stuff, I have a very, like, comfy and positive centered Discord server if you want to be part of that. We do movie nights and game nights, and we just kind of share some positivity with one another in our everyday life, and it's very nice. Okay, I'm back. Got my internet working again. Hello, mods. Are you here? Wait, I'll drop it. Discord. Okay. Let's see here. There we go. If you're interested. But yeah, so this island is pretty new. I had a different island. Thing is, I think I had 200 hours on it, and then I got kind of stuck. So I just decided to delete it, and create something new. I guess sometimes you have to throw out the old to make something new in your life, huh? Animal Crossing is a really comfy game. It sure is. Just the audio. Just the audio design is amazing. Like, all the sounds are so satisfying. Yeah, welcome back, Cassie. I'm glad your internet is working again. Gotta make sure not to fall in the sunk cost fallacy. Yeah, exactly. Like, you know, if I don't use it anyway, then what's the point of having it unless I wanna go back and be super nostalgic? But I made sure to, like, document my my progress and stuff. Like, I took a lot of pictures, and every time I had, like, a new thing built, I made sure to, like, document and screenshot when we did stuff. So it was really cool. Yay! I'm gonna have to get a new shovel soon, I think. So I kind of have it saved, and Animal Crossing, Doom Eternal, and working out was everything I did. It was the only thing I did for, like, I don't know, 3 months. Well, 2 months at least. But so here, right now, we just got the museum done. So we're gonna have, like, a, what do you call it? Gonna have a museum ceremony very soon. Hello. I just realized I look like a hardcore kid with these clothes. Ooh, if it is a yummy. Long last, the Yam Yam Land Museum has opened. This very day, no less. It's nice. Still need to decorate my island. Wow. Wait, can I plug? I can plug my today stream? Yes. Oh, like, plug your thing. Plug your entire channel since you raided, right? It makes sense? Of course. It was your very own donations that made it possible. Yes, you're welcome. I gave you some bugs and some fish. I'm glad you like it. Now allow me to give you a quick overview of our fine institution's floor plan. No, it's okay. We don't need this. Oh my god, this is so much. Never mind, Bladders. Bladders is very sweet, but he's that friend that just kind of talks a lot. Sea creatures and other marine wonders can be found in the shores of our own Yam Yam Lands. It is very cool. Yes, we can go, like, dive in for sea creatures. That's very cool. Okay, so we can't donate to Bladders yet. I think we need to do the ceremony, so we're gonna do that. Bum, 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 bum. Okay, let's see. Nuke him. Why do owls in Nintendo games talk so much? Even the owl from OOT? Yeah. My channel. Thanks for letting me plug it. Yeah. Also, yeah, I'm thinking of buying Splatoon. Wow. Well, it's a fun game. It's a lot of fun. Hey, Yami, how's the stream? How's the team? Oh, it's going very well. We're just kind of vibing. We're getting some stuff done. Let's see here. Oh. Do I sell these? I don't know. No. Let's just talk to Nuke, actually. How was your gym? In session. Good to hear you for taking care of your body. He's called Bladders because he bladders on about nothing. Is that why he's called on? Whoa. So the ceremony. That's why I wanted to visit your island today, because I found suitable clothes for you. Oh, I see, Mila. How about next time? Right now, I would like to celebrate the grand opening of our museum. Interested? I sure am. Thank you so much, Mila. That's so cool. Splendid, let's get started. Now then, welcome to our dedication ceremony honoring Yum Yum Land's brand new museum. Patty, 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 patty. Can I get some patties? Patty, 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 patty. Thank you. Yum Yum Land truly started out as a deserted island. There simply wasn't much here, but now, slowly beginning to develop, thanks to the tireless efforts of, well, everyone really. And now, I think we need to hear a few words from Blathers, who will be running our new museum. Blathers, the floor is yours. Comfy, comfy. Residents of Yum Yum Land, once again, I am Blathers, your humble museum curator. I'm overwhelmed, indeed overjoyed by the marvelous establishment we are opening here today. Ooh, this could not have been done without you and your considerable cooperation. I hope this island's rich ecosystem and treasure trove of species continues to inspire all. It has surely strengthened my own resolve to build a museum brimming with wonder. With brimming with wonder, as in, like, breaking the laws of physics. Let's see here. I see. I do hope you will continue your support of the museum's effort going forward. Patty, 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 patty. Thank you for that rousing speech, Blathers. Now let's have a few words of someone whose contributions made the museum possible. Wow, what do I choose here? Oh, what happened? Space Bunny! Hello, welcome to my comfy corner of the internet. Welcome, welcome, welcome. My name is Yami. I'm a preschool teacher and VTuber. I'm kind of a ditz, and I do wholesome nonsense. did something cool happen to you today, Space Bunny? Thank you for the follow. Anything to add? Good for us. We're amazing, or woo! Ah, squish Pamplix. Squishy. What should we go for? Da-da. I am usually doing We're Amazing. Okay, we're gonna do We're Amazing. Pachi 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 pachi. Yes, indeed. Thank you for your heartfelt, encouraging sentiments there, Yami. Everyone, please get ready to join me in bringing the ceremony to a close. Also, those wishing to take a commemorative photo should get one. Should get ready to press the thing button. Okay, I'm gonna press the thing. Okay, yes. Well then, with hopes for our continued growth and celebration. first try. With hope for our continued growth and to celebrate Yum Yum Land's beautiful museum. Hooray! Ah, I think I missed them looking surprised. Yay, pachi 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 pachi. Thank you all. This concludes our ceremony. Please do take care on the way home. Alright. So today I downloaded a translated version of the original Animal Crossing, the Witsu no Mori, the Japanese version translated to English, because I have the GameCube one and they're the same, but I wanted to play it on the N64 because I like the N64 more than the GameCube, and I know that's like the most controversial opinion, but I do. Oh, TK Stego, hello there, what do I call you? Can I call you Stego? Welcome to my comfy corner of the internet. How are you? I'm gonna lurk for a little bit while I eat, then probably chat again to you all in a bit. Okay, KC, take your time. Bonk. Let's see here. Let's see here. So, we need money, so let's see if we can get that money rock. Papa. So what's the best thing about Animal Crossing, you guys' opinion? I think I like the calmness of it most, like, there's never any rush to do anything, except when you're doing the money rocks. Come on, baby. Yes, we got it. Back with 5 minutes. Okay. Take your time, fam. Oh, the bot asked me, is it time to take a break? Yummy. No, it's not time to take a break yet. Call me Steggy or Stego. Okay. I think Stego is the easiest. How are you, Stego? Welcome. Yeah, there's something cool happen to you today. Whoa. Unclean. Must clean. Oh, thank you for the follow. Welcome. Welcome, welcome to my comfy corner, the internet. We usually just kind of vibe here. It's meant to be like an oasis from everyday life. We can turn off our brains and just vibe for a bit. Comfy vibes. It's so nice to sit back and just fish and chat with your villagers. Terraforming in New Horizons. Yeah, terraforming is fun, but I don't know if I have the patience. There we go. There it is. Street organ. Also, is Gulliver still here? I think we forgot to talk to him, or like didn't have the time to talk to him yesterday. This is a street organ. Wait, can I play it? Oot. No. Okay. Wow. Well, it shall be placed here mysteriously for no other reason than to confuse others. Hehehe, because I'm evil like that, am I not? See, oh, there's a bunch of seashells. We're gonna grab all of these. First of all, let's see if there's something more we can give bladders. That's a weird looking organ. Yeah, it's a street organ apparently. Oh, okay, bye. I guess that one left us. Ooh, ghosty. Hi everyone, hope you're doing well. Hi Mochi, how are you today? Did something fun happen to you today? And sure, Luffy, welcome! It's here. Oh, human? A real life human. I've been on this island for a long time, but I've never seen a human. Oh, you just moved here? Oh, okay, that explains everything. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Wes. Nice to meet you. I'll just be honest with you. I love the darkness, especially nighttime, but I'm afraid of ghosts. Well, this little run-in with you has me all shaken up. You scared some pieces of my spirit right out of me. Looks like they flew off when we bumped into each other. There's no way I can stay like this. What a pickle. Sorry to ask this of you, but you maybe collect the pieces of my spirit that flew away. Otherwise, I'll be like this forever, and I cannot deal with that. Oh, please help. Promise there'll be something good in it for you. Wow. Now let's see here. There are 5 pieces of my spirit in all. You'll be able to find them floating around the island. You need a net to catch them. Counting on you. Thank you. Whoa. Oh, yummy. Pandora Bones. Welcome. Good to see you. How was your day today? I slept in. Mochi, you woke up at 1st p.m. Oh, at 1 p.m. I mean, I can't believe it. Oh no. Not the 1 p.m. sleep punish. I hope you're feeling okay though. I usually get a headache when I sleep like in too late. Let's see here. Oh, I guess we can just drop this one. I'm playing Animal Crossing New Horizon. What? No. Oh, it escaped. It's too MLG for me. Let's see here. What button is like that? Oh, okay. How do I? No. I just want my tools. I don't have that. Okay. Best thing ever. Well, I'm glad you're having a good time, Stark. It's awesome. You made the demon shark. Wanted, or like redeemed, get a random compliment / encouragement. You should carry yourself like you have a lot of worth, because your friends think you do. And so should you. Ooh. Thing. Can't carry thing. Okay. I'm at work. I see. You're at work. Alright. Well, thank you for letting me keep you company at work. See, we can drop off stuff here, I think. This is our garbage pile. This is where everything just goes, I guess. Let's see. Okay, I'm back. Welcome back, Pam. How are you? Like, did you think, oh well. Hiya, I came to say hello. Ivu! Ah, hello. Wow, I'm a bit slow today. Welcome, Ivu. How's your day coming along? Garbage pile? Isn't that where we left your gifts? It's the gift pile and the garbage pile. Don't worry. Okay, let's see. I thought I saw something here that we could dig up. Oh, haha. I got you now. Don't you dare cross the river. Yeah. Aha. Gamer moment. Zelda-wisp? You don't think I can? That would be so cruel. I think if I did that, then they would be like, alright, you can have 10 bells for it. And then they go talk to the ghost, because they know what's up. Cecilia Fideli, hello. What's good? Come to your island? Oh. Emily Montefe. Montefe? Did I say that right? Well, welcome. Can I call you Emily? Welcome, welcome to my comfy corner of the internet. It's nice to meet you. And my name is Yami. I'm kind of a ditzy preschool teacher. I am totally a pro gamer too. Nice to meet you. Let me see. You couldn't find them. Oh my god. Woof. That is horrible. Yami was looking forward to being here. Master Strings, welcome. Good to see you. We're very happy to have you. I'm very, very happy to hear that. Did something cool happen in your day today? Bonk. Yami only does pro gaming moves. Yeah. Totally. Money! It's pretty cool actually, it's kind of pog. Maybe we could do another money tree. Maybe we have to chop the one next to it down though, so we don't like lose all the money for that. Because sometimes if they grow too close, they can't grow. Oh! Hisoka Bungeegum or Bungeegum. Not entirely sure how to say that, but hello, welcome. How are you? Nice to meet you. Let's relocate the money tree. That makes sense. But I'm a bit scared. Yeah, we're gonna have to do that, huh? Can I do that? Or will this like ruin the money? Okay, never mind. This is probably fine. Nursery money tree. Oh my god, it works. I had no idea. Thank you so much. But yeah, welcome. You can. Hello everyone. Hi, Jazz. To see you. Oh, Blue Bamboo 52. Hello, welcome, welcome, welcome. To my comfort corner of the internet. My name is Yami. I'm a preschool teacher, gonna be YouTuber, and it's very nice to meet you. It's very nice to meet you. Wanna tell me something cool that happened in your life today? Came to say hi and bye for a bit. That's great, Jazz. Good to see you. Did something cool happen in your life as well? Let's see here. Okay. I think I found the fossils that I can find us up now. We need to find the ghost. Hello. Ghosty. What's going on? What's spooking? My pun game is pretty weak, I'm not gonna lie. Hello, Blue Bamboo. Welcome. Nice to meet you. We're vibing with a new Animal Crossing island. Are you an Animal Crossing fan? Will you play Legend of Zelda? Maybe we could play that today. I mean, I have Breath of the Wild. Gotta go now. It's nice seeing you playing Animal Crossing, Yami. Thank you for coming, Bimu. Nice to see you. And thank you again for the raid. Hand them over, honey. Yay! We're getting stuff, I think. Oh, cool. Yeah, I'm a medium big fan. I'm not a hardcore, like, Animal Crossing gamer, but I played the first game. I played New Leaf, that I really like. And this one. Ah, back to normal. View. Thank goodness. And thank you. I feel wonderful. Oh, right. I need to give you the reward I promised. What's it going to be? Well, who doesn't love furniture? Can get you something you don't have yet. Or can get you something expensive. What's it gonna be? Something expensive. I don't have anything. Give me the good stuff, fam. Okay, got it. So we're looking for something a little on the expensive side, right? I'm not good at judging the value of this item, so I'm not totally sure if this item's worth a lot, but here, have a throwback wall clock. Whoa. What are your abilities, Yami? We can have a look at them. Put them in your pocket, okay? Let me just say I hope our paths cross again sometime. Until then, farewell. Bye, Wiz. Yeah, those of you that have played, like, a bunch of different Animal Crossing games, what are your favorite Animal Crossing games? I like the first one because it's, like, weird and kind of mean. And all the abilities are really mean to you. And I have no idea what's up with that. And you're so cute. Like, the villagers in the first game are, like, the cutest thing I've seen in my entire life. Especially when they're crying. They're just, like, the cutest thing. I can't. Let's see. My villagers are... Bonk, bonk. I like the 3DS one. Oh, yeah, that is New Leaf. New Leaf is really solid. Probably Wild War is the one I played. Whoa, what is that on? We have D.Va. When you need a place to pile up your unopened mail, nothing beats a wooden block table. Wild World. I don't think I ever did play that one. It's on the DS. Wait, there is one on the DS? I thought there wasn't. Oh, did I miss this? I know there's one on the Wii. But apparently people didn't like and I don't know why. Evening, Woof. How's your night going? Woof. Let's chat. I was kind of hoping life on the island would be more of a survivalist challenge thing, woof. Like, I thought there'd be big scary dinosaurs and exploding volcanoes and typhoons every Tuesday. Oh. Okay. Good. Good. I have to go now. Let's get out of here. Yeah, merch. Oh, yes, I do. I do. If you type exclamation mark merch, I do. See if you like it. I think it's pretty cute. I wish I had more designs, but I haven't had the money to commission more designs. But I think they're very cute as they are. Connor King, yeah. Thank you, personal like the Weavers. You do. Well, I never tried it. And I heard that it's a lot different. That's why I'm thinking maybe it's just really good, but people expected, you know, something else. It's often the case, right? Like a game comes out and it's too different because people expect them to be a bit more similar to the like first one. Like I know some people had that problem with like Doom Eternal. I mean, Doom Eternal is the best game of all time in my opinion. But it doesn't feel like the first or like Doom 16. Athush. Athush? Ooh. Athush. Am I reading that right? Welcome. How are you? Nice to meet you. Welcome to my comfy corner of the internet, you two. My name is Yami. And I'm a comfy streamer. I'm a preschool teacher. And I'm a VTuber. Yeah, the teacher is very comfy, can't confirm. Yeah. Iconic King. Wow. Hello, Lonely Whale. Yeah, everyone, it's super nice to meet you. Please tell me something about yourself that you like about yourself or that other people keep like complimenting you on. That applies to each one of you if you're in the mind, if you're in the mood to chat. Let's see here. Okay, so how much money do I owe? Oh, hey, Daily Miles, let's go. We're moving up in this world. Nukchafen. What's Chafen? Let's use all our money. All our 500 bells. Oh, I want the radio. I want the pull-up bar stand. I actually... Okay, so... I need more money. I have a pull-up bar. And it took me a really long time to find somewhere to, how do I pay him? To find somewhere, to put it. Because, like, it wouldn't fit anywhere. And I had to get a new one, and then it wouldn't fit either, but then I found one. One spot, and it's in my door, like, outwards or whatever. Oh, it's not that much money, okay. Okay, we're gonna go, like, sell some, like, seashells and whatever, and it'll be fine. Well, yeah, if you like the merch, then check it out. I think it's cute. See ya. Together, we're reshaping this Baron Vistella, I mean, pristine paradise into a lovely community. Yes, we mustn't rest on our laurels. Perhaps there is more we could do. Yes, yes, I suppose the time is right to discuss the possibility of building custom homes. Yay! Oh, Annie, welcome! Welcome, good to see you. How have you been? Something interesting. I found out I can do splits. Well, you can do split. You can do splits? Not many people can. That is very cool. Okay, let's see. Okay, I'm... Thank you, Nook. Thank you. Let me just... Alright, cool. Thank you. I have to go, Nook. You can't keep me here forever. Good night. Have a good one. Good night, Salgratis. Thank you for coming. Been okay, have you been? Oh, I've been well. I've been super busy, but like it's been good. I'm like figuring out my life right now. And there's always something new to do. So it has been a bit overwhelming, but people are so nice to me, and yeah, it's all gonna be fine, you know. Here you're clicking your keyboard. Oh really? Oh, I guess you would, huh? Is that a bad noise? But yeah, I have class. I'll be back when it ends. Okay, bye, Alex. Good to see you. Oh yeah, you've been okay. That's awesome. How's your TikTok going, honey? Everyone drink your water. Yes. It's his gamer board. It's my my gamer board. Yeah, it is like it's a Corsair Strafe MK2. It's a gamer keyboard, I guess. Gaming keyboard. Let's see here. We are getting seashells by the seashore. Shelly sells seashells by the seashore. Shelly sells seashells by the seashore. Shelly sells seashells by the seashore. Did I do it? Haven't posted in a bit, but I've been okay. How's your Animal Crossing been going? Oh, it's been going well. I think it's fun to play a little now and then. It's always nice to see like something progress just little by little. Yes, everyone. Oh, it's gone. What did you say? Hi. That's weird. Kinoko is playing Splatoon 2. Ooh, swap it. Rift shovel. Yeah. Can I get an F for my shovel? My most precious memories of Animal Crossing 1 is, hey, there's the last fossil. Oh my god, we don't have the shovel. Worst luck ever. Oh well. Oh, don't tell people I'm playing Splatoon. I'm sorry. Can I come join your island, please? Not today. I think some other time we can have people join the island. Today I don't want people to join in, because what happens is a lot of people want to join and then the stream just stops, like it completely dies. It doesn't feel good. All right, I'm done with the edit. Wow, that's so cool. Let's see here. I got some fan art before and we're gonna check that out as well. And your editing, I would love to see it. Let's all have a look very soon. Oh yeah, you haven't posted any TikTok in a bit. I see. I've been trying to learn TikTok. I don't think I get it. Corebox is gonna help me with it. But I think I mean I can learn myself, but I don't have the time. Let's see. Wow, this is gonna sell for a lot of money. I feel it. What's your switch code? Type exclamation park exclamation mark FC and it should be there. Let's see here. Oh, we already picked this clean. Okay. Oh, kaboom. Let's see here. Alright, let's sell some stuff, gamers. Oh! Need this one. The Venus come. Let's go. You ever have any questions, feel free to ask. Yeah, I might pick you up on that, Annie. How do I make TikToks that people want to see? I would love to ask you stuff later. Good luck, I'll be back after my interview. Moku! Okay, so Moku is going on a work interview for a really like cool position, and That is so cool. And I know that you are so qualified for that. You deserve it, and you know you do, and you're gonna do super well. So, you get it. You get it. And everyone, please wish her good luck. Good luck, Moku. Mwah. Hey, I got a tent for 5,000 bells that I got from just gathering a bunch of seashells. Listen, Nuke, I don't want to be the one who like tells you how to do your business and stuff, but I feel like these kids keep like swindling you of like property, from from selling you seashells. You can't keep trading seashell for property. About my home, what? The feeling when you're overqualified for a position? We're still getting around. Yeah, you're gonna get it, Moku. Good luck, good luck, good luck. Funnison is living in a tent, can we? A house gives you more space and helps you put down roots. Yes, we're gonna get out of the house. It's like the second best thing in the game. The best thing is dress up. Now, building a house means taking out a new loan in the amount of 98,000 bells. Ooh. So what do you think? Ready to build your own sweet home? Yes, let's do that. Thank you for this, Nez. Let's get construction started right away. Yes. By the way, you get to choose from 8 different colors of roof. Could you please select a roof color from this list? Ooh. Do we have an opinion? I like red. Because traditionally, houses in Sweden are red. Yeah, Miss Sensei. Like, how was everything today and yesterday? What's up, Pandora Woods? Okay. So, hey, listen. Whenever I don't stream, I feel like it's been really long since I talked to everyone, and now I don't know what's up with that. Well, yeah, it's always nice to see everyone. I want red. I'm flexing on you. What? Yeah, you have red drift. I'll get to that order for you. I'll get that order for you. Oh, one more thing. Homeowners get an automatic Nuke Mallet program upgrade. Just give me one moment. I'm realizing that I should probably work on my VTuber avatar whenever I actually make it. Like a design? The whole time I was busy with everything that I forgot about a design for my avatar. Oh yeah, that makes sense. And you can do it little by little. Now when you use the Nuke Miles app, you have access to all the Nuke Miles Plus benefits. Nuke Miles Plus includes a nifty way to earn additional miles for special circumstances. See the details when you launch the app, so please give a look when you can. Itsuki! Hello, welcome! Bunger? What do you mean? That is all from me. A wonderful new home should be ready tomorrow. Quite exciting, yeah. Yeah. Wow. Oh, you're talking about how pamphlets can't satire. That is weird. Very weird. Play Animal Crossing on the GameCube. Gave up painting my roof because the villagers kept changing it behind my back. No way, they did. They are so mean lagging. They're such bullies. Well, we're gonna lurk mode again. I see surfing some avatar design. Okay, I'm gonna have a look at your fan art thing very soon though. But yeah, yummy, yummy. Hi, it's Ki. Good to see you. How have you been? Account is now registered for Miles Redemption thingamajigs. Please select from the following searches. Redeem Nuke Miles. Nuke Miles ticket, custom design pro editor. Ooh, pretty good tools. Okay, this one we have to do. Tool ring, cool hairstyles. God, Nuke, why would you put everything behind a paywall? I can't go looking for new villagers yet, can I? Oh, I can. Ooh. Ooh. Temptation. No, not this time around. We're gonna get some good tools. And then we'll go way faster to like get all the stuff we need for tickets. Been alright. My brain melted from working 3 jobs at the same time, but I'm alive. Oh my god. I bet it's together. How about you? Yeah, I've been good. As you can tell, Steam has been going very well, and I'm like surrounded by a lot of nice people, but I've been very busy. I'm happy we're hanging in there, you know. It's here. Oh, Nuke Miles Plus, they're like the ones you can always grind, I think. Okay. Bonafide Bone Finder. Haha, they won't be bonely anymore. Shop to a internet server. Yeah, let's go. That's me. Leave a comment on this web zone if you surf the internet. Wispy Island Seagull. Ooh, cowardly ghost. Ooh. Oh, it's It's Demona, welcome. How are you? Good to see you. How is your day today? Pay dirt, lucky type. Yeah, you know it. Alright, let's see. Plus miles. How are you doing, Yami? I've been lurking this whole time. Oh my god. Can't believe you've done this. Capture memory. Yeah, let's have a look at this. This tent of ours. Let's see here. How do I? Okay, I know how to. I know Animal Crossing. This is fine. Can I just? Oh, okay. Well, maybe I should just. It's fine. There, yeah. Well. Okay. Well, nice to see you, Demona. Let's see here. We're gonna claim some stuff. It is going good. Moko helped me pick my nails. It's nice. Wow, that's so cool. Well, I'm glad you two are getting along. Let's see. Can we actually go? Listen, I really want to go and see if we can get another villager, like, really quick. I need another villager. If it's Marcy, I'm going to scream. Probably not scream, but I will be filled with childish glee. Oh, Munchki. Munchki, hello, welcome. Welcome to my comfy corner of the internet. Munchki. That's a cute name. Well, my name is Yami, and I'm a preschool teacher and VTuber. I'm kind of a, I don't know, goofball. Well, yeah. What about you? Let's see here. I haven't played Animal Crossing in a while. My villagers miss me. Yeah. It's like, one of the reasons I stopped playing Animal Crossing is because I didn't play it, like, regularly anymore. And I felt so bad when they started, like, guilt-tripping me, like, oh, yeah, I missed you, you know. And I'm like, yeah? Yeah, I miss you a lot. And I'm like, no! Don't say that. I love you, Marcy. You're my best friend. Don't say this to me. I've always been here. Why are you practicing coding if you're a teacher? Ah, good question. Okay, so thing is, I have PTSD because some things happened 2 or 3 years ago. My memory is very fuzzy, and I don't want like sympathies or anything for this. It's just the way it is. So stress is hard for me. So I needed to take a break because the illness was like taking over when I worked and I couldn't like concentrate, and I didn't feel like I was able to do my job, the way, like with the quality I guess that I wanted. So I decided to study some instead. I'm studying coding just because it's something I've been interested in a while. So what nails did you get, Demona? Made of flimsy shovel, keep crafting. Make a super shovel. Coding's really interesting though, frustrating. Yeah, it's very abstract. You want help with that? I'm up to it. I'm a dev. Oh, you are Itsuki. Wow, that's so cool. Yamiko. Hi, Yamiko. Good to see you. How was your day? Yami. Yamiko. The villages. I have Audie, Raymond, Hamlet, Lucky, Flurry, etc. Oh, you have Raymond. Isn't that like a meme? I'm not sure why Raymond is a meme, but apparently Raymond is a meme. Can anyone please tell me why Raymond is a meme? I can't deal with spiders. Alright. Let's see here. We have stuff. We have some more stuff. And most of all, we have stuff. We could do some crafting. Or... let's see here. We could actually make some more tools and go visit another island. See if we get some fun villager. I know it's like too early to be like reasonable. However, it's fun. Let's make a better stomachs. I wrote a tank of immersion. You did! Wait! Thank you so much. Oh my god, it didn't show up? Is it I have like an overlay thing on my jig. This would be like cling, someone bought the thing. Oh, well, thank you so much. Thank you. I hope you like it. That's so cool. Wow. Thank you, Sad Shadow Wolf. Wow. Oh, Silver Oranges. Hello. Welcome. Welcome to my comfy corner of the internet. It's nice to meet you. My name is Yami, and let's see here. I guess I'm a ditzy preschool teacher, but I'm a VTuber too. Yeah, thank you so much. I'm sorry it didn't pop up, but thank you so much. And when you get it, please like let me know how you like it. Is it Florin Dorito? Oh, yeah. Master think, yeah, Dorito, it's better deck. I can't believe it. Raymond's just super popular, I think. Ah, I see. What's okay, you doing homework right now? How are you? Oh, I'm doing well. I'm doing well. You know, I'm just vibing, and I'm always happy to be here, you know? Let's see here. Yami, what was your favorite thing about teaching preschool? Okay, so just being with the children and like the way it makes you feel, like it makes you feel like you're so special and so important because you are. And the way like the way you feel when the children smile at you, like when you play with them and you have a good time with them, when like they get taught something and they just really like it, and you know that bond between a child and teacher is so precious. That's the best part. Oh, we have, oh, Kawaii Puff 80. Hello, welcome. Welcome to my comfy corner of the internet. It's nice to meet you. My name is Yami and I'm a preschool teacher. Komichiwa. I'm on for real, but I'm also like, you know, a cartoon. Something will happen to you today. I gave Raymond a maid dress and he just put it up in his house. Oh no! He just put it up in his house. He didn't wear it. Maid dresses are like the best thing ever. It's here. I guess we don't need the vanilla clams. We can release it. I'm gonna keep this one to make medicine later. Okay, this is good. Hi, Amy. Ada, welcome! How are you? Good to see you. How have you been? How's your streaming going and stuff? From what I've seen, you've been doing very well. Sad Shadow says, I will, can't wait to get it. Yeah, it's so cool, thank you. Well, I'm very flattered that you wanted one, and they're very cute. I usually do my own nails, and Moko suggested I do silver. They look like the rainbow silver you see in school one is. Whoa! That's like the best kind of silver. Nostalgia silver. I wanna fly, yeah. I'm like super nostalgic for like everything that was a thing that you would get as a kid in the 90s. Because maybe I was a kid in the 90s. Or the noughties. I'm ready to get you in the sky. Take this minute. Let's just check your pack tools already. Yeah, it's fine. Let's go. Let's just skip this because... Oh, wait, never mind. Tank top off. So I swapped a provider, like a merch provider, because Streamlabs, I don't like everything about them, and they had some issues with like having things stocked, so I switched to Stream Elements. But they're pretty much the same, yeah. Alright, we are two down and docked Target Island. Delta Arska Delta is go. First time getting your pontoons wet on tour? Let me brief you. No, it's okay. No, go away. Alright, yes. Thank you, Wilbur. Appreciate you, Wilbur. Now, please, I have to go and dodge some spiders, I think. Ooh, who's that? Oh, it's Orion. I don't know what to think about rats. Lisa Frank? Oh, really? Maybe? The name of that artist with all the super cute stuff and neon rainbows that are super cool. Oh, I see. Is that Lisa Frank? I don't know. It's a mouse, yeah. Oh, it's a mouse. I had one mouse on my island, like Cheddar. And I really disliked him. He was really like rude and just annoying and smug. And I was like, no. Go away, please. Why won't you ever leave? Oh no, she's cute. Wow. Candy. I like her. Great to meet you. How are you? I'm Candy. Welcome to my hive-tastic island getaway. Is she peppy? I named my island Sasageo after the anime Attack on Titans. Wait, Sasageo? What is that? Okay, it's not my island, but it will be. I want to be a pop star in all pop stars' own islands. Oh my god, Candy. I swear to god. So you're Yami from Yamaland. Fab. I love meeting new folks. Also known as new fans. Candy. I think we might have to have a conversation. Oh yeah, nice to meet you, Candy. You seem nice. Hey Yami, I'm back from Bath and buy a new guitar. Whoa, you bought a new guitar? What sort of guitar? Lisa Frank, I don't know what that is though. Yeah, so naming your island, it's like always hard because it's so early on in the game, right? My old one, I had just like discovered that Pekora is a thing. So I named it Pekko with an arrow. And this one, well, we named it together. But I feel like it's like way too early. It's like, no, you can't expect me to name my island just yet. I have no idea. Did you see that? Oh, that's disgusting. All right. Oh, no. There was a huge spider here. Ooh. Can I pet the snail? Yes, you may give it pets. It's a nice snail. It's very nice. Alright, where are you? Where are you, tarantula? Oh, the hair of my arms is like, what do you call it? Goosebumps or whatever. It's, oh. Single pet has given me, wow. Snailton says he appreciates it. Can I have some head pats too? Really, please. You named the island Hyrule. Oh, that's great. Seal, you got an Ivanis G.I.M. Junior Steve by Jello. Whoa, an Ivanis. Okay, so I like those. They're really like pleasant to play and I like the sound of them. They have really good like bass and are like pretty solid sustain too. So yeah, I like them. And offer you a nuggy in these trying times. Chicken nuggies! Wow. Yum 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 yum. Pet Snailton, you have to pet Yami too, yeah. Send me back 600 quid. No. Oh wait, oh yeah, that's a lot. Wait, oh bonk, sorry, I'm so confused. No, I thought as I said send, no, it set me back. Wow. Yeah, 600 quid is good for a guitar. It'll be good forever. Let's see. The only thing better than kicking back and chilling on an island would be to do it forever. Spending time on an island is the best way to find your inner calm and hug it as hard as you can. If I lived on an island. Sweetie, I'd be the calmest, most relaxed mouse pop star you ever met. Want to live on my island? Yay! Move to Yamiland? Oh my gosh, yes! I can move to any old island, but this is way better since you'll be there. You sweet Candy. You hear that, world? I'm moving to Yamiland! Yay! Playing Terraria with my friends and got a nugget. My life was complete. Wow. Edward, thank you, Pandora. Oh my gosh, you're moving. Ah, so stressful, so much to do. Gotta calm down. Send to yourself, Candy. Find your inner place. Calm. Now. Ooh, all better. So, I've got to get this train going. All I've got to do to get this train going is to talk to Tom Nook. I cannot wait to have a cheek. Yum Yum Land zip code. That's great, Candy. Right, we're happy to have you. Alright, there are spiders on this island. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no, 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 no. Please, attack Candy and not me. Please don't. Candy! Oh. Send help. Ow, ow, ow. I got stung by wasps. Okay, it's okay. I can craft an antidote, I think. Rip, thank you. Yeah, oh man. I'd like to order a physical copy of Animal Crossing New Horizon for the Switch, please. Oh, okay, Ozzy. Hi, Ozzy. Good to see you. How are you doing? How have you been? I can't. I love how wholesome the chat and your streams are. It's refreshing to experience. Oh, really, Mochi? Well, thank you. Yeah, people here are very nice. Really are. And it's always a blessing to be here. In my tears, Manila clam. Oh, that's not the... Oh, I can't even craft those medicines right now. That's okay. Hey, hey. Binguchi. Like every time I watch someone play AC and H, I feel like getting back into it. Yeah, that's the way it goes, right? Ooh, I don't know about the spider, fam. It's gonna be here. It's gonna be disgusting around me, and I don't like it. Okay, let's see here. Sadly, we got pear trees, so they're not like that interesting. Since you already have pears on our island. Oh yeah, I'm glad you've been doing good. How did your bottle crossing stream go? That's such a strange thing. That is weird content, but I like it. I respect that a lot. Let's see here. Did we get everything that we can get? Let's see here. No expensive fruit to pick up. Coconuts aren't that expensive. Was there... Let's see here. Is there a, like, flask or something? No. Spider's waiting. Yes. You know, it's doing the spider thing where it just disappears and it just makes it worse. Okay, Yami, take deep breaths and everything will be okay. Yeah, it's okay, Mila. I'm fine. It's all good. Thank you. And I was just watching you, so you got a time. Yeah, candy is... Maybe candy. I don't know. I'm gonna give her the benefit of the doubt. Be very positive, because I wouldn't want you leaving anything behind. So yeah, I'm ready. It's like... The only spider, like a really cute small one that dances. Like... in Undertale. I like whatever... What's the name? The spider in Undertale? And her spider stands and they make you donut. I can't believe I actually got to have some spider donuts in Undertale. Weird. Oh, help. My eye. Muffet, yes, thank you. Are you guys into Undertale? That game is... amazing. It is a bizarre game, and it's like a strangely feel bad game. Like, first time playing it, I was just like, I don't know. I'm just bummed out from this. What's going on here? And then I played it today and I got the two ending first try somehow. And I was like, alright, that's better. Miss Muffet is the only acceptable spider in my book. Yes, Muffet, her boss music. Yeah. Wait, is that a ghost? It is so hype. Here, give me some medicine. What if there's medicine here? It's only a cardboard box. Bummer. So, those of you that have played Undertale, you like it? And like, do you have a favorite, let's see here, favorite character? AVD, Nookshop, let's have a look at AVD. I think there could be something we can use it. Wait, that's not the thing. I meant the Nook Wilds. Tool Ring, it's essential? Oh, okay. Pocket Organization Guide. That's the one that we need. That's the one. Alright, cool. We'll get that one quick. It'll be fine. Okay. Oh, interesting. And we got a new villager. That's so cool. And she seems very sweet. Candy seems very peppy. I can't believe so many villagers want to be pop stars, but I kind of feel that. I want to be a pop star. Or a rock star. Any kind of star. Da, 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 da. Hey, wanna be a rock star. Is that how it goes? I haven't heard that song in like 10 years. Anatella's so good. I think Papyrus might be my favorite. Ew. Oh yeah, Papyrus is really charming. He's so childish. The voice reminds me of Mafuyu from Given. Mala. Oh, Mafuyu. Don't know who that is. But hey, if you want to leave me like a link of Mafuyu on the Discord, that would be really cool. I want to see it. Also, yes, I have a Discord, by the way. If you like the vibes here and you want to like hang out with a community that's all about positivity, or if you just want to like interact with me off stream, that's the place. I try to be there as much as I can. It hasn't been as much lately as I want to. I don't like being there. Everyone's really nice. I used to play Undertale all the time. Really? Or you used to like play it like over and over and get different runs and stuff? Kind of left the Undertale fandom. Oh, I see. Well, so from what I heard, like many fandoms, it didn't get that big, like good when it got big. But I mean, you can still like it. It's perfectly valid. Eat my child. Oh, thank you. I got a crunch redeem. Let me find something to crunch. I need to organize my things better. All right. All right. This is a crunch. Nom 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 nom. Thank you. What's here? Oh, right. Actually, we have something very interesting to have a look at while I'm here. Also, if you join the Discord and you don't have voicing rights, you need to react to the message in the thingamajig, and a mod will help you if you don't like know what to do about it. Wow, wait, is this me? Oh my god. Hey. Wow. Tristan, you made this. Hang on, I'm gonna show you all. Let's see here. By the way. Please bear with me for just a little bit. I'm gonna do one of these. I got a really cute art piece, so hang on. It's here. Ta-da! Well, I recognize the clothes, so I figured that would be me, right? Wow, look at that. That is amazing. Thank you so much, Tristan. Put the link to the song in my chat. Thank you. I decided to take a 10-minute break from my workout because it's a little confusing. Oh, homework. Okay, good. Take the break and then go and get back to it. But make sure you get a rest. Welcome back, Konkon. Fuai, hello. Welcome back. Finally here after a long day. Wow, welcome. Great to see you here. Wow. So cute. It is super cute. Thank you so much. Thank you. I'm gonna put it over here. Wow. Yeah, welcome back and stuff, everyone. That is very sweet. Here. Da-da-da-da. So. Oh. Very cute, yeah. Thank you so much. You're always so nice to me, Tristan. Far behind on my homework, but it'll be fine. Just take it one little step at a time. If you think I have to do 10 gazillion things, and it's gonna be overwhelming and like there's no way you can get it done. But if you think I want to do a little bit of this every time and you just pace yourself like that, then it gets a lot easier. Let's see here, what do we have here? We have stuff, we have things, we got a new house. Maybe I think this is the part where we take a break. That is a very cute fan art. Yeah, thank you so much. Wow. We're gonna take a little break. And when we get back, I think it might be time for a different game. Let's play some Zelda. I haven't played that for a long time. A long, long time. Breath of the Wild. That'd be a lot of fun. I hope you look forward to that. But for now, I need to take a little break. I need to go to the bathroom and I need to get some tea for my throat. So, I'll talk to you very soon. Sometimes I'm surprised I can give tips with Burke. And I remember he's a teacher. Oh. What do you mean? Let's see here. I'm just gonna get you a battle royale. There we go. Have a good day. Thank you. See you guys soon, okay? Thank you. Swoosh, 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 swoosh. Hello, everybody. I'm back. I got myself some lemon and probably something non-toxic tea with some honey in it. So yeah, we're gonna play some Breath of the Wild. I haven't played this in so long. I haven't played it in like, I don't know, almost a year now. Half a year, I think. And I want to get into it. I want to learn it. It's my jam, my dude. Wow, welcome. So yeah, welcome everyone. Good job with that, Varial and everything. Might as well get some tea too. Yeah, tea can be very good for you. But if it's late, try to please avoid tea with caffeine in it. Hey, I'm sorry late. No, no, sorry. Welcome, Haravine. So yes, Zelda. I haven't gotten very far on my saves, so I think we can vibe from where I was playing. Do you prefer tea or coffee? Tea in the afternoon, coffee anywhere, anytime else. Probably not toxic, yes. I forgot to read what was on, but it's fine. I haven't played Breath of the Wild in a